there was good information on social class. Without doing any sophisticated statistical analysis, a little booklet called Born to Fail was produced in the early 1970s. It just looked at the association between educational performance and also physical growth and social background. Things which I think now most people would take for granted. It was not taken for granted then. It made an enormous difference. It brought to people's attention what was going on in society.